Robertson floats into the six-yard box. Lexington does get it back. It's game on in Colorado. Lexington has been overrun in the second half, but they find the tally to pull within a goal. It's a brace. He timed that perfectly, the header.